Greetings! Welcome to the amazing new world of Disney Universe. I'm your tour guide, Vic, short for Virtual Information Cube. Are you ready to star in some of the greatest Disney adventures of all time? They're all here, created by our completely safe and dependable system. We control everything. You'll have all the thrills and chills with absolutely no danger whatsoever. Our Castbots will transport you on a journey into the Disney worlds of your dreams. The bots are completely safe. They couldn't hurt you even if they wanted to. You bots can't do that. These are our guests and... Who are you? Something's very wrong here.
Wrong is the new right, Cube Boy!
Cube Boy? And what do you think you're doing?
Taking over. Welcome to the new improved Disney Universe. I am Hex, the boss of bosses, and the new master of Disney Universe. Let's get this party started. I own the system. I run things now. And this game's gonna only have one winner. Me. I'm ready to rock, roll, and reboot! Welcome to my universe.
Oh my gosh. I will say, I haven't seen that intro. Not on my PS3 for a while. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. And on we'll go. Hello, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play series of Disney Universe. I'm gonna press X to begin, just to have this. I know this is not gonna look good, but it's just because it's gonna play a little video if I don't do anything. I feel like for people watching this, they're gonna have one of two reactions. First is people who maybe don't know anything about this game and are a bit confused as to why I'm playing something like this. I like playing old games, just to be clear. Then there's the other group of people who know this, and I have somehow torn apart their minds and pulled this thing out of their brains, out of their memories, and now they remember that this game exists, including myself. So I was hesitant on whether or not I should add the opening cutscene. I think I probably will. But unless you weren't paying attention or you skipped to this point, here's a nice brief summary of it.
Cube Boy,
taking over my universe.
Alright, thank you, future me. Anyway, I'm just gonna play this game. It's been a while. It's essentially just Disney poking fun at the fact that they own so many franchises and characters and IPs and whatnot. And obviously now it's like they can just buy their way to new characters that they've never owned, so I'll just go with it. I'll go with World Select. So there are different worlds. But we're gonna have to go Pirates of the Caribbean as the first one, so, Alright, there's three levels. So, depending on how long this is, I might do one, or I might do all three, depending on how well it does. But we'll just start with the first one.
Something's very wrong here. Disney Universe is different. I have a very bad feeling about this. I was wondering perhaps if you might help me. You do rather seem like the heroic, self-sacrificing type.
Okay, well, I'm gonna play just to match the theme. Or maybe I can put someone who's not a matching theme. God, now I'm a bit divided. You know what? I'm a theme person, I'll go with theme.
Yes! I knew you'd stay!
I forget that PS3 games look like this sometimes. I'll get to the objective. I don't want to build a cannon. I'm not gonna do that until later. First of all, let me just get to where I'm going for this. There's gonna be a lot of collectibles. Ooh. We're going off a great start. Like any LEGO game, I'm just gonna break everything and collect it. Fun. Ah. I won't be able to do anything. Based on how this works, I might have to do one level per episode. I try my best to focus on just getting the game done and completing it, but I also really love to collect things sometimes, especially when I have the opportunity. Because I don't think this is one of those games where the replayability aspect is super harsh compared to like the LEGO game, for example. Ow. I'm gonna hurt myself. I made some cannon. I don't know who these guys are. I'd be amazed if Disney can somehow reference these guys. I don't think they will, but how do they bring them back? Oh man, I love this simplicity. Guys, let's see where this takes me. If I find a key, I might open it. I want to see what that chest has. Oh, how convenient. You're gonna let me do this, okay? Oh, I died. I don't know, collecting a lot of these coins in there. Okay. Let's have a cool new weapon. Oh, thank gosh this is in the era where it's like you can kind of see a shadow. I really don't want to just experiment here.
Well done! You made it through! Now, let
move on.
Was that it? Hey! Yes, it is. At least I'm 1/4 of the way through getting all this. I didn't know this was it. Alright, cool.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh, it really hasn't been too long since I played this.
Oh yeah.
Yes! Ready? Go!
Yes, I know the blue arrows. I get it. It's an interesting game, to say the least. Let me just explore, man. I'm learning to hold my hand all the time. This is the next level. Probably. Okay. Okay, we got that coming. I get it. Burn this off. Wow, that is a lot of points. I'm just gonna continue to collect stuff, man. That's the whole point of this game, isn't it? It's a collectible game. Cross the gap just yet. Here's this.
Challenge!
Here's away.
Yeah!
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I like how they do this and then it just doesn't show you what to do. The bomb survived. I can't do anything with bombs. Oh no, I can't.
The winner is you.
Cool. I survived for 25 seconds. I don't know if that was worth the. Okay, you know what? Fine. I need to stop. It has delayed reactions as well, which I'm not quite fond of in these games. I think that's it, right? Yeah. I hate it. It's also one of those games where I do something out of my control and these guys just attack me. Change the fact that this sucks.
Power up!
Ooh, powerful sword. I need to work myself. Oh, that's actually cool. How? I'm collecting hearts left and right. Is that somehow not enough? It's a bit tough to control this. Okay, what do I do? Different. Cool. I got some extra cash on the side for this. Just hold on! your horses. I still got a lot to do. I'm assuming I'm supposed to bring the cannon with me. Why else would we have this?
Uh-huh.
Objective, throw the lever.
Root!
Oh, big boy. Nope, okay. I'm still getting the hang of this. Oh, I see. Wait, do I? Nope, already stole it. I know what to do. No, stop. Couldn't care less. I'm so glad it's not like Spider-Man. For some reason, I can't attack in the air sometimes. There's a ladder. I use a ladder. Oh, I can. Alright. Alright, fine. I destroy all of you. Oh, there's the. Okay, I didn't have to. I see what you want, game. Not necessarily. I have all the time in the world to do that. Sure. Look, I just need to collect that money. I need that money. The art style is a little odd. Still, I guess it works. I could torture them, but I guess I can't. I know a handle is required. I know what a handle is. I'm burning this. I guess that's enough. Let's put this bad boy in the slot.
Well done! You made it through! Now, let's move on.
Cool.
3, 2, 1!
Oh yeah!
Wah! There's someone trapped in here!
Okay, cool. I kinda don't like this character, guys. I kinda don't like this. Wait a minute. It's just like Lego. He's giving me studs to collect, and I just wanna get the studs. All I can care about is this. game it is. I love how these guys want to double jump. Well, that's great, isn't it? Okay, it's not one of those, okay. Alright, fine. I won't mess with you. Destroy the ship. Jeez, I'm doing awful. Hey, let me watch my stuff.
Winner!
Just need that money. Alright, what's up? freed you.
Yeah. Level complete.
Respawn a few times. It's fine.
Record.
Cool. Alright, so I guess this unlocks the second level. So these are actually a little bit longer than I thought they would be. But I'll have to leave it out for now. Because this is just the first episode. So I'm gonna leave it right here. But until then, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.